of course, I mean, playing Belinda, she's such a great opponent and she's in unbelievable form, and her ball speed definitely caught me off guard because she hits the ball so hard. So I had to try and adjust and adapt, and it was a really tough match for me, and I'm just so, so happy to have come through, and thank you so much for all of your support today.
What a day. One that Emma Raducanu will never forget. Her first victory over a top 20 opposition. Her first journey to the final four. New York will be Nadal in Washington, will face the Mitro team. Champeau again in Dubai for Brinker in Doha. And some big names en route to his first quarterfinal at major level.
Yeah, pretty tough draw. He had Anton Andreev out of the gate, who was playing pretty well also, and ended up getting him in five sets. Champeau three straight. It was pretty impressive, obviously. Yeah, Champeau's number.
30 seconds.
And again, big game, big serve. Moves well. Good. Solid forehand, sort of the old tried and true method of double breaks, and then the center finds you on the 16th good. Yeah, this time Aruba is trying to find games and find the sense of the cast as well. It's been just 5 games in Korea. Six. There's his father. Oh. I sure say I can serve. Sets to love off in the final.
Yes.
Dominating. A little jittery after the departure of Novak Djokovic this time. Yes. Somehow you can make him feel tension. Thoughts of both players have had opportunities to break. 6 miles an hour of wind. Windier than that out there, it looked like. Even in this bowl, sometimes the wind can get in and cause a little bit of havoc. So it was a fairly stiff roll to the vortex, but that looks like it definitely was. For some of the duty matches now, so I called police on board.